going, everybody? My name is Brandon Padilla. Thanks for to Americana Highways for having me on their Life in Quarantine live stream series. I'm excited to be here with y'all. I'll go ahead and start it right off with a song of mine off my new album called Brothers of the Flood. This song called Don't Leave Me Wandering. Song called Don't Leave Me Wondering. Oh man, well, let's keep this crane rolling along. This is the second single I put out for Brothers of the Flood. Song I've had in the pocket for almost a year now. And the story goes pretty much exactly like the song goes. I was driving home from a gig in the early morning, and I was coming up over, I think I was driving on 130 for all those that all you Texas folks out there, and I saw the sunrise peeking up over this tree line, and it spurred something in me, and I immediately pulled off to the side of the road and started jotting notes down so I didn't run off the side trying to write while driving. Anyways, here's the One More Mile, and I hope you like it. Thank you. Technicolor sun is peeking up now through the tree lined bed that she's been hiding in. And the fog along the grass dissipating with the past. Even still, I travel on. Blurring of my eyes is clearing up now. Never really feel like I'm awake. And the cars they pass beside all this far much more they'll drive. But if they're just as tired as me, there's just one more mile to go till I find. I've been gone so long, is it where I belong? Am I bound to the road? Yes, ma'am. Feel my train keep calling down to empty. No, I can't keep going on. Subsided, though my sorrow never leaves my mind. There's only so much time that I'm bound to by desire. Till the road calls back to me. There's just one more mile to go till I find. There's just one more mile to go till I finally make it home. I've been gone so long, is it home where I belong? Am I bound to? I'm always bound to. I'm always bound to. Thank you very much. One more mile there for you. Nothing better than some acoustic songs and a glass of red wine. My favorite Willie Nelson record by my side with you all. Thanks so much for being here with me. I'll keep on moving along. This is a song from my first record I put out last year. A record called Rock and Roll Heart of Gold. This is the first track off of that song called The Hardest Thing. And I hope you like it, and I hope you go check that record out, because it means a lot to me. So I hope it will mean a lot to you. Here's The Hardest Thing. Rip apart the seas, remember every dream, It's the hardest thing to do, live with you. All right now. Whew, we're cooking. And it's not just because it's over 100 degrees in Texas either. Oh, man. All right. Here's a little slower love song for you. This is another one off of Brothers of the Flood. Most of these are going to be just because that's I came out about a week or so ago. I'm very proud of it, and I hope all you who are out there listening right now, go give it a listen wherever you get your music. This is a song I wrote for my wife a couple months before I started getting tracks done for the record, and it was just stuck with me, and I was like, yeah, this one's gotta go on there. So I hope you really like it. Song called Love So Green. Wonder why it's hard. I don't really ever feel this way. Still, I fight the truth, stepping on my boots, telling me lies, telling me I'll never change. It's bound to always be. Tell you bust in the room, you know just what to do in all your ways. Nothing more I write is true. All I really know is you. You're everywhere I look, in the pages of the greatest books I've ever seen. Love So Green there for you. All right, I'm doing pretty all right on time, it seems. How's everybody doing out there? Good, I hope. I saw a couple of people say hello from wherever they're at. Say hello and wherever you're from out there. I'd love to see who all's tuning in and watching. Alright, here's another song for you. This is a song I modeled the main character after my wife. She's a very adventurous soul, very free spirit, and the most amazing woman I've ever known. When I was writing this one, I kind of thought to myself, like, what would it be if instead of us coming together in this a marital union, what would it be like if we just kind of passed each other like ships in the night, or to planets out in space, you know? And so I kind of pinned this one, and from what I've been seeing, it seems like a lot of people really enjoy it, so I hope you will as well. This song called Evangeline.
Without the sun, even in light.
thank you very much, y'all. It looks like we got it about time for one more song. It's flown by. It really has. Thank you very much for hanging out with me. It's been a blast on my part. Thank you so much for Americana Highways for letting me jump in and be a part of this cool series. And I'll quit the yapping and start the playing. This is the first single I put out for Brothers of the Flood. That's a song I love very much. Called Everything Falls Apart. Y'all have a good evening. We'll see you around the bend.
Thank you.
thank you very much for listening and watching y'all. It was a real pleasure from downtown San Antonio. So until next time, see you around the bend.